Hausdorff dimension. Noun. 1. Analysis. A type of fractal dimension, a real-valued measure of a geometric object that assigns 1 to a line segment, 2 to a square and 3 to a cube. Formally, given a metric space X and a subset of X labeled S, the Hausdorff dimension of S is the infimum of all real-valued D, for which the D-dimensional Hausdorff content of S is 0.